अचीवर मा चैप्टर 10 क्वेश्चन नंबर 8। अ ब्लॉक हैंग्स फ्रॉम अ स्ट्रिंग रैप्ड ऑन अ डिस्क ऑफ रेडियस 20 सेंटीमीटर फ्री टू रोटेट अबाउट इट्स एक्सिस व्हिच इज फिक्स्ड इन अ हॉरिजॉन्टल पोजीशन। इफ द एंगुलर स्पीड ऑफ द डिस्क इज 10 रेडियन पर सेकंड एट सम इंस्टेंट विद व्हाट स्पीड इज द ब्लॉक गोइंग डाउन एट दैट इंस्टेंट। बिफोर सॉल्विंग दिस क्वेश्चन लेट अस फर्स्ट अंडरस्टैंड द रिलेशन बिटवीन एंगुलर मोशन एंड लीनियर मोशन। Let us change the color of the string wrapped on the cylinder so that we can see better how the string is moving. Now let the cylinder rotate by angle theta. As you can see, the portion of the string that was wrapped on this portion of the cylinder earlier is now hanging down. Therefore, the length of this arc must be equal to the length of the string that went down. If the radius of the cylinder is r, then radius of the arc too is r. We know that the length of arc is given by radius into theta. Thus, the length of the string hanging down increases by r into theta. This implies the block moves down by r into theta. Thus, if we represent the displacement of the block by x, then x is equal to r into theta. In other words, the linear displacement is equal to angular displacement into radius. If we differentiate the relation with respect to time, we get dx by dt is equal to r into d theta by dt. But dx by dt is velocity and d theta by dt is angular speed. Thus, v is equal to r into omega. Differentiating once more with respect to time, we get dv by dt is equal to r into d omega by dt, or linear acceleration is equal to radius into angular acceleration. Thus, we can get the linear displacement, velocity or acceleration by multiplying the corresponding angular quantity with the radius. Now, in our question, the angular speed is 10 radians per second and radius is 20 centimeters, that is 0.2 meters. Therefore, the linear speed of the block is equal to 10 into 0.2 or 2 meters per second. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from HC Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.